The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A member of the imperial court at Constantinople, Nilus the Elder is honored with his special day on November 12. He traveled throughout the Mediterranean world preaching the gospel. He once lived in a tent on Mount Sinai and died in 430. I'm Dennis Daly.